Welcome back to Logan Games. Second Victory Royale. I'm the Skull Trooper with the pig on its back. Skellipig. Eat food, thought I said sweaty sands. You didn't know what Coral Castle is. Not Court Castle, Coral Castle. Plus, I have this little pig on my back. It's epic. Little epic pig. The perfect prop pickaxe. Drink some potion. And you're wondering, I'm a noob, so I should not get a victory royale, but I did. In the noobiest way possible. Aquaman! Welcome to Atlantis. That's a hit, and that's a hit. Mm-hmm. If you like Fortnite, make sure to subscribe. Bounce pad, yeah. Glide in. I had a glider. I'm not T posing in the air, or A posing, whatever that means. My pig's jamming out though, if you can see him. Little pig on the back, matching. Oh yes, get the ammo, and go to Fort Crumpet. Kill the off the robot. Get the robot. Gimme. Okay. Shake that person. This person was super sweaty. You see all those buildings right there, those ramps? That's super sweaty compared to a noob. That's a super sweat. If you don't know what that means, that means it's a good player or something. Like someone who can just build really fast and is good. Not someone who's just sweating. Or maybe, I don't know. Eat Food was getting attacked by a lot of people, I think. And I was over here just grabbing some paint. I thought that was a scythe that dropped. I don't know what the scythe does in game. But it was a fishing rod. I thought it was just a safe. Building armored wall. Didn't use it at all. Nothing at all. It's not even a flute, it's a straw. This straw plays like a flute. This straw. Oh, I did see a person. Oh, I thought that was a chicken that ran. Oh my gosh, he has a pink bow. Thank you. I thought that was a person. But it turned out to be a dog. So you do what any normal person does, turn them into meat. In game. Pig gaming out in the back. Possibly my favorite back bling. That goes with the Skull Trooper, same color. Those birds always make me think that someone's gliding in. They're using that bow as an artillery cannon by using the missile that shoots. Is it raining? Almost got this guy. It was drone for him. What was this guy doing? Oh, he was the smile man. So we gotta eat food here. And a pink bow. We got me. I'm just the default Skull Trooper look with the pig. Fire a missile. He's in the water. Oh, there it is. I'll miss again. What? No feeling at all. Yeah, we didn't get that guy. Oh wow, that pig's jamming out. That pig was going so fast. Nothing at all. Minecraft. Tiny trailer. Hurry. Dun, 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 dun. The noobs are here to get the victory royale. Dun, dun, dun. Moving as bad as the feet of light.
What is it?
What did I just say? I mixed up all those words. What? Moving at this feet of light? I should have gotten that paint bottle. but I had to run from the storm. Free oofs! Oh yeah, he ran away like a fish in water. When it's not, when it rains. No. Over by the counter? He's all the way over here. He doesn't change his weapon wraps. Pink gun. I feel like I did it. I am running. There's this guy over here. This guy was like the sweatiest player I've seen. This guy right here was the sweatiest player I've seen. This person. This person was like a real sweat. Look how sweaty this person is. Look how good this player is. Look, I can't even do anything. This person's too good. Oh, I got him. That person was really difficult to beat. You saw that, right? You saw how bad that person was doing? Hey, yo! Hey, Tony, no! Yeah, I got on a tree. Pew, 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 pew. Pew. How many players left? A couple left. Let's see what's happening over here. Oh, this last place though. Someone going for a loot crate? You? Mandalorian? Called the DeLorean. Back to the Future. I'm still up here, but this person's singing Christmas carols. I fell on this branch. Yep, this is where I fell. And I stayed up here for a while until I jumped down. Did that battle not end yet? It ended over here and stuff. Was that person still here? I don't know what that is. Looks gross. Is that person here? Come on, move up. There's a person here. Oh, there is. There's two people here. Was this the last person left in the game? I don't know. Let's find out. Or was it the Predator? One. cool chest. Seen it. Oh, scope they are. That's why I'm gonna call it an automatic sniper rifle, because that's what it is. A scope they are, nothing else. And I don't classify it as a sniper. It's just a long range scope they are. Final person? Yes, it is. Jump. Ow. Okay. I know I've been doing this long. It's probably really annoying. A Mandalorian guy. I still don't know what the scythe does. Oh, another scythe. I have no idea why this person tried. Oh yeah, and this is how it ended. Eat food, got in a turret. I used basically a sniper rifle. He got on a turret. I was looking for this guy, started to pew at him a little bit, then he started building a lot. So Eat Food decided to use the turret to knock those down so he couldn't, like, defend himself. We were kind of ruthless against this guy because we had a turret. And he didn't. He ran to this bush too. Gameplay. What it looked like. Evil chum! So you made it in the video! Oh, cookies! That person was in the bush the whole time. Oh my gosh. If you want to see noobs getting just destroyed by sweats in Fortnite, leave a like on this thing. Or subscribe if you want. Or just like. Yeah. Go back to drone mode. Okay, here he was. He was in this bush the whole time, and we were right there. It was 2 versus 1. If you are wondering how I got him, on this gameplay I should show you. I saw the top of him, and then I just decided to get him. And then I did the sussy boom emote. If I did. Okay, so that was the 2 victory rounds.